Part of rising above adversity is owning your skills and whatever you're good at and dishing that shit out. So now it's humbling to see the guy who got clowned, clowning. The guy who got hated on, hating. This is the Mad Rapper Show. Follow me through my journey and you might learn something. Remember to like and subscribe.